So entire green part, it is called as a leaf blade. Everyone hold the leaf in your hand. This entire green part of the leaf is called as a leaf blade. So yesterday, as I told you in the diagram, one central thing will be passing. It will be thicker and what? Just pass till the end. Yes, it is called as the midrib. Now everyone, you are holding the leaf in your hand. Yes, each leaf is of different plant. Their structure is different, their shape is different, size is different, but structure is same. All leaves are green in color, so all leaves are having the leaf blade. Yes, all leaves are having central midrib, and from that midrib, many other sub veins are coming out. Yes, till the end they are passing. Yes, what the function they perform, whatever the root absorb the nutrients, that will be taken till the end of the leaf part. Yes, so this is the leaf blade, this is the midrib, and these are the veins. These are the veins. Yes. Now if you see, upper side of the leaf will be quite smooth. It will be having smooth texture like waxy coating. Yes, and downer part will be quite rough. Yes, why the upper part is smooth? Because this upper part will be facing to the sun like this way. Yes, and because of the heat of the sun, water loss should not take place. That's what upper side will be having waxier coating. Okay, and this is the upper side, this is the underside. More number of the stomata will be present on downer side or underside. Yes, more number of the stomata will be present on underside or downside of the leaf. This part is clear, everyone?
Yes.
Now, when you see the leaf edges, or the some of you will be feeling smooth, some of you will be feeling rough, and some will be feeling wavy. Yes, smooth is what your edges will be having smooth. There will be no any zigzag lines. There will be no any zigzag texture. Yes or no? Almost all are having smooth lines here. Yes, some will be having wavy nature. Now, in this case here, if you see, yes. If I pluck one just from his ear, many small leaves are there. But altogether it makes one big leaf. In this case, when the leaves, small leaves are arranged in the pairs, this small leaf we are going to call as a leaflet. This we are going to call it as a leaflet. And this entire it becomes leaf. It is called as a compound leaf. It is called as a
compound leaf.
This is the simple leaf. This is the simple leaf. And this is the
compound leaf.
Okay? Which type of leaf it is? But which type of simple leaf or compound leaf?
Compound leaf.
It is also compound leaf. Yes? The leaf which you have holding in hand. Which type of leaf it is? Simple or compound?
Simple.
Understood? Simple leaf, compound leaf. These are the small leaflets. These are the leaflets. Understood this part?
Yes.
Clear?
Yes.